blisters or tornadoes. They're nature's most violent storms with swirling winds that can top 300 miles per hour. About 800 twisters sweep through the U.S. every year, more than anywhere else in the world. The hardest hit area is a swath of the Great Plains from Texas to South Dakota, known as Tornado.
And welcome to Science with Jack McCloud. We've already demonstrated how the tornado in a bottle works, but now we're gonna show you how to make your own one. Need an empty jar with a lid that's openable and closable. You need to be able to open it and close it. Fill it up to about almost the top of the jar. Add soap.
Everybody knows that the boat is leaking. Everybody knows the
2 pumps. You can use food coloring, but when I tried it last time, it did not work. So we won't use it. Mix the soap around. Okay, now it will work. So you gotta shake it in a circling motion, very fast. That was very bad. We'll do it again. There we go.
Everybody knows that the dice are loaded. Everybody rolls with their fingers crossed. Everybody knows the war is over. Everybody knows the good guy's lost.